にちは、アナスタシアと申します。ウクライナから来ました。今日本に住んでいます。 Today's topic is why I decided to start up company in Tokyo。
よろしくお願いします。アナスタシアさん、
よろしくお願いします。
サムライフラッグのゆうきです。Please introduce about yourself a little bit.
Yes, I had a chance to come to Japan in 2019 first time. At that time, I was impressed by the Japanese culture and people, so that's why I started to think how can I introduce Japanese culture, Japanese companies to foreigners. That's why in the end of 2020, I started to think about how to build the platform and to unite foreigners and Japan. So in this year, around May, I started the international promotion company in Japan.
I want to ask you, when were you interested in Japan?
Since I came first time here, I spoke before, I was impressed by Japanese culture. That's why I wanted to come back in any case. But I had to stay in Ukraine because of my study, because of university. So that's why, and after Corona came, so I couldn't come back to Japan. So that's why I waited. So I had a chance to come to Korea, but I was waiting for to come to Japan. And so I had a chance to come back in the end of 2020. And still stay here until this time.
My friend, who is from foreign countries, first time she understand what that is Japan is like, anime, Japanese anime or Japanese cuisine, things like that. So the first the impression of Japan.
No, actually I don't watch anime. I have no idea about anime at all.
Uh-huh.
I like safety.
Uh-huh.
Five things I like about Japan is like safe, clean, people so nice and kind, they're ready to help you anytime. Like food is every time so tasty, everywhere you go, even if you buy the cheapest thing inconvenient, it will be still tasty and it will be still fresh. Because in Ukraine, if you buy something the cheapest, it will be like disgusting and after you can go to hospital. So it's like out of there, but in Japan there are no such rules. And there are so many beautiful places. For example, even if during Corona period, I couldn't go out and come back to Japan, and currently it's like so difficult to travel overseas. But if you're in Japan, you can travel to the sea. In the winter, you can go to the mountains. In like autumn season, you can go to Kyoto or like to watch fall. Actually, this last week I went to Nikko to watch fall, and after that I came back to here and I went to Yamanashi. The same weekend, it's like crazy.
So Nikko was the best season for autumn.
Nikko is like a little bit early, but if you're going like on top of the mountain, it's alright. And also, I went to Yamanashi, like to great winery, and I was so impressed. Like, in the summer, like I had a chance to go to ocean.
Uh-huh.
In like Sakura period, I had a chance to go to Kyoto. Like, so like you can travel like so easily here,
uh-huh.
And you can go anywhere. So like it's like, here 5 points, no anime.
It's very interesting. You have your own company, so it's very interesting and it's very special things, I think. When you started?
The company started like this year.
Uh-huh.
The company system is for influencers who has over 1,000 followers on their social media account. They make a promotion for local businesses such as hair salon, cafe, restaurant, beauty salon, spa, and so on. In exchange of getting discount for use those kind of services. So this time I'm working for like developing the company, completely online company. So that's why I can work from anywhere every time, and I don't have exact time of work. For example, from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. and still I have to work for like manage everything. So that's why I have to try like every day so hard and to think about like another ways to promote it. I was lucky because with model experience, I have a network of models and foreigners in Japan and overseas also. So it was easier for me than for Japanese people to get their influencers. And I know like some people personally who would like to start up the same company, but unfortunately they couldn't like get there. So they give up. And I also wanted to give up like several times because every day I texted around 60 messages every day. So, but you have to have patience. My company is based like now on foreign influencer, Japanese influencer. I would like also to work with them, but maybe a little bit later, because currently like my image of my company is international promotion. But I'm positive to any influencer because it's still a great job. Foreigner who started up like foreign influencer companies kind of like much more interesting than, for example, to start a model agency, because model agency is like, it's like simple. But I need some, I want to do something that's not simple. Like so something like unique. Like, because that's why my company called Uniqueness. I hope here will appear really. Somewhere here. Here. I hope so.
Yeah. What do you want to be in the future in Japan?
Yeah, I want to stay in Japan forever. I'm so emotional person. So easy to hurt me. And like inside of me. So that's why being in Japan and staying in Japan and communicating with Japanese people, I feel much more safer and much more calm. So since like 1 year I came here, I much more calm. Because I want to stay here forever.
I'm also happy to hear that. What do you want to do in the future aside from the job?
Besides my job, I have a hobby. Also unusual because I don't like to go to gym. And it's like the fact because it's like too boring. I'm doing aerial and pole dance. It's instead of gym. So when after I started to do this, also in Japan, and the studio is in Japan, I live in Japan, I have company in Japan, friends in Japan, everything like I build now here, so it's why like it's the reason like I stay here. You can check actually on my Instagram account. This dance kind of dangerous. For example, yesterday I fell down face to the floor. It was like the first time. It's dangerous, but like everything can be dangerous. For example, if I do running, I can like fall anytime and also like face to the floor. So it will be like the same. First time I fell down and I feel like it's a nice experience. This experience made me like next time you have to more take care of yourself. Next time like you have to more like concentrate. So dancing for me is like concentration, and it teach me like how to run the business also. You have to concentrate to one thing like and to do what I do for now, and also like I study Japanese every day. This is also kind of my everyday routine. Everyone, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions for me, please feel free to leave them in the comments below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Check my Instagram and YouTube. See more videos and photos. Also, I hope to see you again. Thank you for watching again. See you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Arigato, Anastasia-san.